Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper.
Somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. I'm so pretty and he like that. What the hell are you talking about?
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah.
Representative Yoho put his finger in my face. He called me disgusting. He called me crazy. He called me out of my mind. He called me dangerous. Representative Yoho called me, and I quote, a fucking bitch. I am here because I have to show my parents that I am their daughter and that they did not raise me to accept abuse from men.
I want to be the one you're guiding because I believe that you can lead the way. I just want to be somebody to someone. Oh, I want to be somebody to someone. Oh, I never had nobody and no road home. I wanna be somebody to someone. And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and start to fall, I really need somebody.
If you were my wife, I would put poison in your coffee.
If you were my husband, I'd drink it.
Village speaks righteous, Sister Cena says funky. How bizarre. How bizarre. How bizarre.
You want a beer?
He's four!
I don't know, what am I supposed to do with him?
Where you came from, I will not ask, and neither should you.
A little mini Jude Funko Pop. So this was the fan art that was given to me as inspiration, so I kind of used that for the dress. So I ended up using an Elena of Avalon body and a Yara Greyjoy head. So I'll try and make it really like affordable for you guys, and I had one already in stock, so I thought why not just add some curls to the bottom of it and try and make Jude. So that's what I did. I added curls to the bottom using polymer clay and of course her little horns, and I'm using this gold it's like metal wire to add those cool things she's got there, and I'm adding her features back on, and I did like a teal dress. Ended up also doing those lightning bolts with tree branches, and now Carden has Jude.
A few days ago I received some book mail and I asked you guys which one you wanted to see an out of context reading vlog for next, and The Cruel Prince won by around 60 votes, so please enjoy. As always, this will be spoiler free. And if you did vote for Cryer's War, don't worry, that one will be next.
I'm excited to find out what all the hype around this series is about.
Holy sh**.
Things are getting bad.
Locke is kind of a sweetheart.
Okay, but that was kind of hot though.
You've gotta be kidding me right now.
I love Jude, but if she could just use her brain once in a while, that would be nice.
I just hit part two.
There's a lot happening. The tension brought on by holding your worst enemy at knife point remains unparalleled.
It's so good.
The tail. This is something else. When I tell you, I did not see that ending coming.
Yeah. Now is my time. Now is my time.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why don't we just relax? We'll turn on the radio. Would you like...
Achilles, come down.
Off.
She's a lady, and I'm just a line without a... Oh, baby.
Oh, hey.
Jude.
So you're the one everybody's talking about. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. This can't be the right guy.
My God, in God you trust, but we never really know what got discussed. Click, boom, and it happened.
And no one else is in the room where it happened.
Whatever he says, and don't flirt with him.
I'm not going to. He's really good at it.
But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be.
If I was driving a bus and you just so happened to be in front of me, am I gonna stop the bus? No.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
Fair enough. Yeah, I mean, fair enough. I'm a little lost, but fair enough.
You know, like, I have no fucking clue what you just said, but hell yeah, man.
I did it. Oh, I finished it. I did it all by myself. And there's nobody to hug.
Hate. Double hate.
Loathe entirely.
This ain't over.